Hey, you missed a spot, Wyatt.
There it is. Now we wait.
Sarge, you think this Aurora thing's really there?
That's what they say.
What do you think, McKee?
I don't know, Faraday. But I guess you're gonna tell me.
See, the way I figured, we get atomic bombs, Kraut's got V2s, Japs have gotta have something too.
We're here for the scientist. That is it.
Hey. Able squad's ready, Sarge.
Okay. Start the engine. Take us in. Go, Wyatt! Where the fuck are they headed? Shit! Get down!
We're clear.
Anyone hit?
Able squad didn't make it, Sarge.
Shit. All right. It's up to us, then.
How come it ain't started yet, Sarge? They said 0600.
Right on time.
Hope it worked.
McKee, if they can take what we're throwing at them now, they can keep the defector. Let's get moving.
Come on.
climb up there.
Stop!
Get down! Down! Jab arm. Keep it together. Come on. Give him the challenge.
Who is my favorite baseball player?
Cap Anson.
Great. Let's get him out of here.
Hang on a second. What the hell is that sound?
What's he saying?
I don't know, Sarge.
If you sold us out.
Yaminobuki.
The black weapon. It's starting. Okay, we're going, pal.
It's no use.
Maybe you didn't understand me. We are getting out of here.
Sarge, they just cut off our primary.
All right. We'll go through the sub pen.
It's a goddamn death trap.
Yeah, I know.
Keep going! Move, move, move!
Shit. I don't like the sound of that at all.
Just keep moving.
The airfield's close.
Go. Get him now.
over here. Wyatt, hurry up! Throw the door!
Commandeered a sub in the far pen over there. We're lucky they're still here. If not, scientists right. We're dead.
Russian territory to back up a U.S. counterintelligence operation. A simple support mission, they said. Nothing's ever really that simple, though. Is it?
I can't believe you're leading us through another minefield, Haggett.
You all are some stupid people. Hey, they're forming down there. Marlowe. How much time?
Handoff's in 5.
No problem. We're there in 3.
GPS is getting no strikes on our guy down there. Are you sure he's here, Sarge?
Yeah, if HQ didn't fuck us with old intel.
What are the odds of that?
Whatever.
We're almost clear. Ante up.
That was fucking magic, Sarge. You got my back for real.
You don't die on my last mission. Marlo, you got a point. Our guy's gonna be out there all alone if we don't hurry up. Let's go. Wait. Patrol. On my go. Squeeze on my one.
Да, паршиво выглядит.
Three.
Нужно, чтобы кто-нибудь осмотрел его, что ли.
One. Okay, go down.
I got to be meeting this contact now.
We best get to position. Agent.
My scope.
Archangel, this is Bravo 2. I got eyes on vehicle and possible HPT subject.
Copy that, too.
No. No. Oh, shit. Fucking.
Archangel, requesting kill on subject ASAP.
Sarge?
Archangel, he's mobile.
Bravo 2 Actual, hold your fire. Hold your fire.
I had him! We let that piece of shit go?
You ain't got shit on no one unless I say you do. Simmer the fuck down. Your time will come. Archangel, subject is gone. Vehicle is still present.
Bravo 2 Actual, the town has been declared hostile. Secure the vehicle.
That's a solid copy, Archangel. Out. You heard the man. Okay, we're unfucking this situation ourselves.
Wouldn't need to if we took the shot.
Just move.
Okay, Bravo 2, you are weapons free. Assault through to the target vehicle.
long fucking minute!
Solid copy, Archangel. We are holding fast.
Get here.
With what? How the fuck? Get into cover! Fuck! When is
this fire mission coming online? Let's get your head down.
It's not a fight. There won't be anywhere else to hide. 30 seconds.
Dig a fucking hole.
All right, level two. Air support is online. You need to designate enemy vehicle manually.
Y'all still with me? Pax?
Yeah.
Sweetwater.
Whoa. Now this is interesting.
It's a fake, what you found.
Fake, sir?
A dummy. We think it's a dry run.
For what exactly, sir?
They're building a weapon. What we know about it so far scares the shit out of us. What we don't know scares us a lot more. So we need more intel. We needed last week. That's where you... Yeah. Okay. Listen, I need this done ricky-tick. I got 9 other units and shit so deep they've forgotten what the sun looks like. So, you work for us now. We want you to do what you do best. Be unorthodox. Be lethal. You do that, you can go home. All of you can go home.
Sir, what do you mean, home? Home? Home, sir?
Yep. Can you do that for me?
We can do that, sir.
Next thing we knew, we were over South America, courtesy of an agency we couldn't officially name, working for a guy who sent units like ours to early graves every day. Technically, our luck was improving.
So
this acquire's gotta be some highly placed CIA spook to be out here solo.
I don't like it. I don't like any of it.
Hey, Flynn, right? What's our ETA? Flynn? Mr. Pilot, sir? Come on, dude!
Oh, shoot, man. Just hang on, man. I lost my smoke, so hang on a minute.
Fuck Tuesdays, man. I get my shit together on a Tuesday.
When are we gonna get there?
Couple of minutes. Woo, how about that?
Oh, RPG! RPG!
Yeah, I saw it.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Now, you see these cheap Russian RPGs? They're easy, man. If it's like a javelin, I have to do something really tricky.
Can you just get us to the fucking LZ before I have to do something real tricky, too?
Right. Right, you got it, boss. Man, this is Ghost Rider reconfirming insert 6449er.
This might be a real short mission.
All right, everyone with me. Eyes open.
Our guy did this, maybe. Impressive shooting, if you ask me.
Nobody asked you.
Shh.
What now, Sarge?
We move. 5 meters span. That way.
Hell of a firefight here. I guess some of these are Guire's guys.
Bodies. That's it.
We're wasting our time.
Now wait.
Jesus Christ, the guy is fucking dead. We're gonna get pinned down waiting for CSI New Jersey here to tell us what we already know.
Aguirre is still alive. They would have taken these bodies otherwise.
Yeah, it's a clue. Aguirre must have left it. Matches right there. Fits right to the grid. We gotta go upriver.
All right. Call Flynn.
Flynn's gone, Hags.
This just gets better and better, don't it?
We got company.
Foot Mobile's coming. 12 o'clock.
Get that fucker! Keep him low!
Here we go. I don't like this river.
Just keep your eyes open.
This weapon shit, though. You think Braidwood's telling us everything?
How the fuck should I know? I'm just a grunt, not some spec ops. Shitbird, I'm just doing my job.
Okay. See, I got a theory.
Whoa! Don't switch channels. This out of
here. No, check it out. If the guys who just hit us are paramilitaries, they gotta be on someone's payroll.
Whose?
That's the question. Someone interested in a choir, I guess.
Everybody out. We're walking.
Maybe one day we'll visit somewhere like this and not shoot the natives.
Yeah, sure we will.
Goddamn supply train before they catch up. Any weapons you find from now on.
Found from crates like this. Got it?
Yeah, Sarge, thanks. I'm not unfamiliar with how crates work.
Ghost Rider, we got the crate. Thanks.
Okay, Bravo 2, that's cool. Ghost Rider out.
We need to keep moving if we want to find a quiet.
Thank you. perdí! ¡Encuéntrenlo!
¡Tenemos que sacarle de aquí!
¡Hay que comprobarlo! ¡Vamos!
Area secure.
I'd thought of that.
Yes. We're Oscar Mike. Stay frosty. We'll find out where they took him.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, and then take him out. Fire when ready. Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
We're Oscar Mike.
Two tangos on the far pier. Range the target, 7-2, wind, 5 knots. Wait for the thunder. Fire when ready. Fire when ready. Good shooting. All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. Good job, buddy. Two more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Fire when ready. Fucking A, Marlo. Area clear.
Here's something I'm wondering. Who the hell goes to war in a cowboy hat?
Cowboys.
Cowboys haven't been in a war for over 100 years.
Dallas cowboys go to war every Sunday.
No, let's just find a wire, okay? There are enemy martyrs pointing that way. Preston, get back here.
Hold up, hold up. Tripwire.
Shit. How did you see that?
My spidey senses were tingling.
Thanks. Thanks, Hax.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
Trap's clear.
That's a long way down, huh?
Hey, just a rock. I'm fine. It's cool.
They dug in here like an Alabama tick. That guard tower over there, and then that one. All right, we're gonna lay down a base of fire. Best bet is to go straight. Jump down into that riverbed over there, and we pin him down. Then you hit him from the side.
So here we are in Bolivia. Haggard, you live pretty close to the Mexican border. Do you actually speak Spanish?
I do indeed.
I'm impressed.
I do indeed. It's my second language. What's your first?
All right, Haggard, go on and speak me some of that Spanish, big boy.
You guys wish you'd hear me.
It's more.
Get into the river! Thank you.
There he is.
Yeah, they're taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended, too.
This gonna get real ugly.
Shit. Enemy infantry. They're on the other side.
Look out! Russian choppers, man, they shouldn't be here.
Well, somebody sent them. We attack on your signal. Light those guys up.
Yeah.
He's over there!
Gun.
Damn.
No problem. We're square.
Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told him it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
You did?
Hags.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite. Hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?
The satellite controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there!
All right, Marlowe, Haggard, get on those miniguns and start firing!
Ain't you gonna help us win?
What me? No way, man, I'm a pacifist!
What? Pacifist? How can you be a goddamn pacifist?
Yeah, it's bad for my karma, man! Don't mess with karma, I just fly!
Max, let it go! Fuck that! That'll fly with me, Space Muffin! I can argue to the goddamn Magic Kingdom!
Love you, man!
You silly goddamn muffin-headed fucking liberal!
Let them go clear this LZ!
Look out for RPGs!
Mark, they're running!
They better, Rob!
Come on! Go!
chance if I stick around. Go with God.
We should be able to see it any minute now. Luckily, this thing's mostly broken as is and real easy to hack.
Yeah. God bless the French.
Okay. Now we need to get the data server from inside that thing. Okay, it's out of geosync orbit and coming in hard. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. Race, Flynn?
Mm-hmm. Ghost Rider, this is Redford. We've got the satellite on a crash pad. Can you exfil?
Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. That's a negative. I got some unholy winds here off these mountaintops. I just can't chance it. Sorry, brother. Moment I can, I'll get you. Ghost Rider out.
Oh, come on. That hippie pilot has some cojones. We'd be drinking margaritas at the crash site right now.
Right, I got coordinates for a projected point of impact. Let's move.
Sure about that?
Hackett, I just brought this bitch down on a dime from orbit, so a little respect.
Very little.
Sarge, look, we need a ride.
I hear you. There's one right over there.
Bound to be a vehicle we can borrow in the village. that jeep over there. Give me the ETA on the satellite, Sweetwater.
Major impact projections, 4 minutes, give or take, but I don't know how accurate this thing is. Let's move!
Data server. Look, I'm not the human torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
Hostiles on the left. Hold them off.
Don't let them hit the satellite!
Yeah.
need to sit down.
I think we're clear, except for bad weather moving in. Let's get this over with.
did you?
Beautiful, isn't it?
But you can't be serious.
You never heard of Operation Aurora?
Well, yeah, I have. But look, even if you could produce a scalar field...
First, it'd be a localized Carrington event in the troposphere.
Stop. In English.
Right, a scalar weapon creates very powerful electromagnetic pulses.
So?
So they trigger it in the right spot, down goes the U.S. power grid. Then as our fine country slips into total fucking anarchy, the Russians decide to come knocking. The end. So we better find this guy. Arkady Kirilenko.
Shit.
Ain't that the fella you didn't shoot?
He's connected to this project?
Kirilenko is the project, but we move this second or he's gone.
I should clear this with Braidwood.
No. He'll just send some special ops douchebags with pussy-ass heartbeat monitors on their guns instead of us.
Sarge?
Man, I'm 44 years old. I got you three bastard kids to look after, a career going nowhere. This was supposed to be my last goddamn mission. I can't do this again. I just can't.
What about saving the U.S.?
And then what?
That's all.
Okay, so you're in.
Kirilenko's still breathing. It's my fault.
Sweets?
Let me think about it. Yes!
Haggard.
Hell.
I'm not ready to make nice. And I'm not ready to back down. I'm in.
All right, here it is.
So we went south, toward Chile. I guess Aguirre had some friends in high places, because there were U.S. tanks waiting for us. We hadn't had support in a long time, so it felt a little like Christmas. Except our present was a crazy Russian colonel. Truth is, I'd had worse holidays.
Bravo 2, this is River Guard. Come in, over.
Go ahead, River Guard.
Kirilenko's last known position puts him in a settlement, possibly a compound, near the Talonate wind farms. Do whatever you can to take him alive. But you know the drill. Do what you have to do.
Understood, River Guard. Bravo 2, out.
Kodiak 3, we're changing routes. Welcome to the red zone. Clear. Nice work, Bravo 2. We'll get you to that Russian gate.
run.
Goes in there somewhere.
Thank you.
guy had some real interesting shit on him. Cell phone, bunch of calling cards, 50 grand in US currency. But that ain't the good part. He says he knows where Kirilenko is, and he says he'll tell us if we let him go.
All right, give us a few seconds, huh?
Hey, how long you reckon?
10 seconds.
Four. Five. Bingo.
Rally up, fellas.
Okay, we don't know what to expect up there by the bridge, so eyes open. Just securing the back door angle might get hairy.
Roger that, Dagger One. We're ready for anything.
All right, we're gonna get this guy and go home.
Get the fuck out! Stop the hill!
tried negotiating with them, but no go. They've got other priorities. I've slowed them down as much as I can. Get in there and stop Kirilenko.
Riverguard, this is Bravo 2. Roger that. You heard the man. Let's move.
We're charging into artillery, and it's been a long day of ambushes. I expect at least a pretty please.
Stop your bitching, Sweet.
God damn it!
I see. You have the orders to take me alive.
Yeah. Thank you.
Shoot him if he moves.
Always the same thing.
I beg your pardon?
You say, shoot him if he moves, but you will not. You should admit the truth of this situation.
Now, the situation is, we got all the guns.
Sarge, it's a shipping manifest. The Sangre de Toro.
So who sent you?
We need to go now, as opposed to later?
Aguirre sent you, didn't he? He's a clever adversary, you know. A fine move to capture me here.
Sarge!
Adversary.
He's played well to get this far. So have you. I grant you that.
Thank you.
I told you, we don't know if he's dead.
Let's hope he is. Otherwise...
Otherwise, how about you tell us about the ship?
The Sangre de Toro was a Panama-registered freighter. Went missing at 49 off the coast of Peru.
And you have no idea why he wanted it, or what was on it, or how it wound up in the desert?
No, I don't. But if he wants it, so do we. Good luck.
Hey, I think I got a solution.
Roger that. Tiger!
Images to find the Sangre de Toro.
I still don't get why Kirilenko would want some old freighter.
Well, I guess we're gonna find out.
Ghost Rider, this is Bravo 2-2. Can you check this frequency, 011 Alpha?
Yeah, okay, three hits. I'm adding them to your nav map.
Over there!
to get hit.
Okay, what to do, when this needle moves, turn this dial,
It worked!
Damn. Be all you can be my ass. Hey, if anything happens, you know, bury me at Cowboy Stadium, Arlington, Texas, Lone Star State. Leave this.
Come on, Jack. I'm going to shoot them. Go ahead, come on.
secure that station! Then I got it from there!
Okay, it's done. Damn it! Preston, I gotta stay here and keep the signal from oscillating. You're gonna need to relocate now to a new grid square while I adjust some stuff. And maybe I can do a little Aguirre research while I'm here.
Ah, yeah. Sangre de Toro. There you are, you nimble little minx.
I'm adding coordinates for you now.
Okay, let's rock and roll. The vehicle over there looks good.
Thank you.
path up there leads to the antenna. Oh, shit. She's gonna be really exposed to fire all the way down to be close to us. I knew I should have taken that adult education course. Maybe I'd even know PowerPoint, too. Yeah, there. All right, now get a move on. I got it from here.
Thank you. carried oil and gasoline. Maybe you can find something to blast your way through.
So there I was, in a ship that was supposed to be lost, looking for something that should have stayed buried. I had my reasons. We all did. Going home. Then I found it, and everything changed. Thank you.
This whole Operation Aurora thing, I think I just found part of it.
What? What? Yeah, baby. Sarge, give me the comm. Okay, Preston, go. Don't wait, I'm passing in Aguirre too. Okay.
Yeah. Oh. It looks like we knew the Japanese had scalar tech as early as 43. This Operation Aurora was a suicide mission. We sent these guys in to die. All of them. Wyatt, Faraday.
Wyatt. They knew.
Yeah. They even had projected unit casualties. I guess they needed to know what the weapon would do. Wait. Okay, run this code. Sierra Foxtrot 1079er.
That's a U.S. military prefix, but nothing even our clearance could reference. How much?
Hard to say. Just the one.
Just take it and get out ASAP. This area's too hot. We're pulling all our operatives out.
Solid copy. Things were really heating up with the Russians putting on the pressure. We went north to meet Aguirre so we could get the hell out. We almost made it, too.
It don't look very important, does it?
Yeah, well, that's how it is. Remember, Troy fell because of a woman.
Okay, all right.
Troy! Iliad! Hell of a book!
Point is, we got it. We gotta get this to Aguirre pronto.
Yeah. I don't know about this guy, you know. You find anything on him back at the console? He's a spook! Nothing makes sense! Incoming! Jammer! I'm gonna put it down! Come on, bro! There's no time for heroin! Go on, man! Get going! I got it!
Marlow, rifle, there. Units moving in. A minute, maybe less. I guess it's just you and me. Let's go to work.
Men coming to the left of the road, through the tree line!
Come on!
Sealed, delivered. I always knew you could shoot.
Incoming!
The squad is always split up. Jesus, we got some bad luck, man. Hey, maybe Flynn's right. Ought to start paying attention to my comic wheel. You take point, Marlo. Let's go.
Captured. We're not leaving without it.
Bravo 2, you're coming in broken and stupid. We need the compound. We'll send an extract team for the pilot.
The compound?
How do you know it's a compound? You said you didn't know what was on that ship.
Bravo 2, just deliver it to my grid. We don't have time for this. No one gets left behind. Hip hip hooray bullshit. You have the coordinates. Do your fucking job.
So what are we gonna do now? Damn it, somebody say something!
Shit, I don't know about you, but I think it's time to go and rescue us a commie pinko liberal pilot called my friend.
Haggett, for once, I completely agree with you.
So you know where they took Flynn, Sarge?
No, not exactly.
Goddamn RPG!
under control.
I thought you were a pacifist.
Sometimes even the Buddha had to kick a little ass.
Hey. Oh, that's good. Right, you got it under control, Ats. Oh. Here you go.
Wow. That is righteous, man.
They will give you cancer, though.
I don't know how you're planning to get out of here. There was a base on the way down here, choppers, full of them, so...
Right, well, let's roll.
Look, quad bikes! Oh, Flynn, are you okay to ride?
Sure, man. It felt better. Chopper base.
Okay, let's race. get on that chopper and hold them down.
Thank you.
hear your shit. Now tell us what's going on.
You tell me.
This was a con?
My friend is a very dedicated man. You see, for years he was my rival in the quest for the weapon. No longer.
Why?
Because they lied to me.
Who? Who lied to you?
Who lied to me?
Yes.
What does it matter?
Because I did a little digging on you. Nothing interesting. And then you went all loopy when you heard the name Thomas Wyatt. Now, he had a son, James, about your age. Stop me if this rings any bells. Your father was the commando, Thomas Wyatt. And I think when you found out your government got him killed, you flipped. The government, they lied, didn't they?
I had forgiven everything. Until I heard they knew about the weapon. Until then. That's why this country needs to be erased.
You're fucking nuts. You can't just destroy a nation for payback.
I can't, no. But he can.
I could care.
So, what now, Sarge?
We just put the final piece of the weapon in their goddamn hands. I don't know.
We have a change of plans. The Russian colonel is moving to the harbor. We cannot find the American. Be vigilant.
Marlo, take him down.
I got this one, Sarge.
Sounds like Kirilenko's headed to a harbor?
What goddamn harbor? Where the hell are we?
Okay, I think I know where.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Enemy! Keep him down!
You'd better run!
No! This is bad! This is not good!
You hear that?
Mortar! Take cover!
It's coming from the hill! Move! Move! Move!
All the oxygen is out of your head! Come on!
Dead.
Now! Go! Go! Go!
Move, move, move! Help, go, go!
Approaching.
Yeah, I see it. It's a truck.
What the hell is coming down? Get back!
Head, fall back!
Kill the fucking thing!
There it is again. What the fuck is that sound?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
All units, this net. This is Tomahawk. We're about ready to put an end to all this. Stand by.
Oh my God, is that finally some U.S. backup? Hallelujah!
Why are they getting on? Oh, wait. Why is the plane glowing? No. Get down! They just test-fired the weapon. The Scalar weapon must be on the plane.
I don't want to do this.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of inclined to agree with Haggett.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Preston! We're out of our league. I think we ought to go.
Go? Go where?
Home? There won't be a home! Won't be anything!
Sweetwater! That's it? Yeah. Guess you really weren't cut out for this special ops after all. Shit hits the fan, and you want out! Sarge, you're just gonna lay down? I see. Fine. I'll go my fucking self.
No, Preston. You won't. And you too. You listen to Marlowe and you listen good. Come on now. Sweets. This is interesting stuff, man. Don't. Quiet.
Yeah, all tech is dead. Look at all this scary shit.
You think Kirilenko's on that plane?
Maybe. We gotta stop it either way.
funny, Marlowe. If we don't die out here, I'm fixing on skinning you like a deer.
Hey, the plane's moving. Look at the size of that thing.
That's an AN-225. Mira means dream. It's an enlarged version of the AN-124. Biggest ever built, can carry 253 tons of equipment. What? I can know stuff.
Shouldn't the weapon have killed the plane too?
Yeah. Seems like Ground Zero is safe with scalar weapons, but outside it...
Well, anyway, I don't think we can knock that thing down. So who wants to hijack a plane? The plane's leaving!
We better fucking move! Down there!
That thing about always darkest before the dawn? Sometimes you just need to turn on a light.
Enough of this sneaky shit.
That's it. Move up. They're behind this door.
We're breaching and you're up point.
Once the smoke is in, you light them up.
Shut up. Go! Let him up here!
Stop it! 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 Stop it Where the hell is Kirilenko?
We're about 130 clicks outside of Texas, closing fast. Sarge, we are out of time.
Gentlemen, all the compound you have given me will shield us from the blast. Oh, and for that, I'm very grateful. Enjoy.
It's not entirely true we couldn't get into the weapons room, is it?
Well, no, but...
Ah, fuck it already. Retirement would have been boring anyway.
You are too late. We are nearly at zero point.
I don't think so. Do it.
What are you doing?
Get back, boys.
Hey, it's your time.
When the moon goes down in the valley of time, talking about time. When the sun, yes, the sun.
We're in Texas, home sweet home. Okay. I guess I had to visit sooner or later. Oh man, what are we gonna do now? Sarge, you ain't saying much.
Oh, I think you gotta ask Marlo here. Thanks to him, I'm officially retired.
Yeah, hell of a job, Marlo.
Me? Shucks, sweets, what about you?
Oh, I don't know. It was cool, but, you know, this special ops shit, not my style.
Well, now we need to party, and I know an establishment you're gonna love. There's this girl called Chantel, and she can...
Squad! Fanny- Tid! Hut!
Gentlemen!
Sir!
At ease. You have the heartfelt thanks of the United States government. Now, I'm sorry as hell to say this, but I need you all to come with me.
But why, sir?
The Russians. They're invading.
Sir! No, they're not, sir. We just blew up that fucking ultimate weapon of theirs. P.S. Invasion canceled, sir.
Not here. They're coming in through Alaska.
Alaska?
There are times it sucks to be right.